Police personnel have been posted outside the residence of Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone's parents following threats over her role in the Hindi film Padmavati, the police said on Tuesday. Although the 31-year-old Deepika lives in Mumbai, she hails from Bengaluru, where her family lives in the city's northern suburb. Haryana BJP leader Kunwar Surajpal Singh Ammu had offered a reward of Rs 10 crore to anyone who would behead Deepika and director Sanjay Leela Bhansali for the film. Reacting to Ammu's statement to behead the actress, Karnataka Chief Minister Siddaramaiah had said the state government would provide security to her and her family in Bengaluru. Siddaramaiah has also asked Haryana Chief Minister Manohar Lal Khattar to take action against those threatening to harm Deepika. "I have asked the Haryana Chief Minister to take strict action against those threatening to harm Deepika, as she only played the lead role in the film as an actress as directed by its maker," Siddaramaiah said on Monday. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.